where the factory is? The factory used to be down here. But being out the lake, pulling the factory and twisting it and so forth, take it from there, so that area, and put it up here.
Yeah.
But right now, the factory is still getting affected through the lake movement, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
No mind it quite up there.
They're pulling it downhill.
Yeah, they have veins run all up here.
Yeah.
So that's now they've had to do something to put the factory somewhere else. Because the lake is in the factory still.
Yeah.
Because the factory was there, and they moved from that point here. That to show the movement, how powerful it is. You can't build no fit, no house rock here with pillar trees, you know?
Yeah.
You have to put it as block. The moment you put the pillar tree down in the earth, you're in problem. Finally, have too much of water, and you draw a match. Whoop, fire! Real fire. Cannot drink it.
Yeah.
If you drink a glass of this, it purges you. Definitely. But you know, if you come to the lake and you don't know the lake,
mm-hmm.
You step into this, that bigger one, that you can move right away. Big one, bigger than four times like this, you don't know where you step in. That's why you have a community to have a guide. Compressed ganja.
Yeah.
All this pool you see in here,
mm-hmm.
is because water gets intake.
Yeah.
In dry season time, you could play football, cricket, and this place here because the whole place come back in one.
Yeah.
Come back in one like this. It's only because rainfall and water get on in some of these pools with the thing.
Yeah.
But when you hear dry season, no water, the whole place come in one. Go play football, cricket here. You know what I mean? Everything come back in one. That's only what the league pulls in. You know what I mean? They're going to be stay about 3 years before they get it out. You know what I mean? When you really watch it, this what this world will come. Are wrong it over it like. But these people who are living here, the Indian from the Arawak tribe, definitely happen to get to understand what's going on, and them and all used to take it. And you know, they have canoes and cork the canoes, make little pots and so forth with it. Mm-hmm. Before Sir Walter Raleigh came down here in 1595.
Yeah.
But between me and you, when Sir Walter Raleigh came down in 1595, he did not want to pitch. The people will put that in his head.
Yeah.
And tell him take some of the pitch, melt it, mix it with cotton, and when he did it, he shipped out cork wonderful.
Yeah.
So he take pitch and he went back to England and explained the British people take place with the ship and the pitch. And the British people give this name the seven wonder of the world, the black diamond.
Yeah.
That's in 1595.
Yeah.
But the first country really take pitch from here to get abroad, in different countries, was England. Year 1695, yeah. 100 years after the prison was discovered by Sir Walter Raleigh.
Yeah.
So you see to yourself, Frankie, man, it's a volcano reaction. What caused it to rock and go in this high, 35 feet.
What we have now is the remnants of that.
The best oil ever get in the world is done by this fish stick here. Mm-hmm. The best cool oil.
Yeah.
Richest cool oil.
Yeah.